Hey yo, it's official. The season 1 map is gonna be coming out in Fortnite Battle Royale. So with that said, let's get to it. Hey guys, welcome back to the video. I want to give a quick shout out to Save Philip. He was my first member of my YouTube channel, guys. He kickstarted all of this. He was the first member. He was tier 1. And you can also become a member by the link in the description. What you get as a member is you get a shout out in every video. And you also get to make videos with me and much, much more. So read up on it in the link in the description. So with that quick shout out, let's get on to the video. Hey guys. It's official. If you were here for the Travis Scott event, you would probably know about the new season 1 map that is actually coming out. Well, so we think. So in the Travis Scott event, once he slammed the two circles together, he made us launch into a like universe. And then if you remember far into season 1, like chapter 1, you could remember the butterfly. And the butterfly was also in the Travis Scott event. So I think we're also linking that to the returning of the Chapter 1 map. I'm pretty sure this is all going to happen when all 5 or 6 of the Travis Scott events are over with, done, and deal. Because it would kind of be weird if we got a new map one day and it reverted back to Chapter 2. So I think they're going to wait till the end of all the events. So you want to make sure you're here for the last one. Because something big is actually happening. If it's not the Chapter 1 map, it's gonna be something else that's happening. There has to be something bigger than just the event. And there's also gonna be the Tilted Towers, because if you were flying over the map when we got into space, you could see all the towns and locations of the Chapter 1 map. I will pop a picture up on screen, but you can see all the old places that everybody used to visit, everybody loved. And also Astro Jack, if you look at his second style, you could see the Chapter 1 map on there. I'm pretty sure the snowy areas were there and Paradise was there, but I would love to have the Chapter 1 map back with all the mobility and all the old guns and just having the nostalgia of like the early Fortnite. That would be awesome, guys, to have that, really. And this was just a quick update video that the Chapter 1 map might actually be coming out. So I hope this actually helped you out and got you a little pumped up, because Fortnite is not really the most exciting game right now. I know people are transitioning to other games, but right now I'm still sticking to Fortnite. So you won't be disappointed by you dropping a sub on this channel and liking the video. I'll see you next time, guys, and peace out.